Be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your doves?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there in Duavo, they're the BOWs, the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, this circus. You got any popcorn?
Roger! Hey!
I'm on it!
All right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
He does it.
Like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are bodyguards.
No, you're wrong.
Yeah.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! Get him! What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Nothing!
Jake!
It's always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you.
There. This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. Damn it! They found us!
Shit! These assholes had anything better to do. Follow me. Just have to get over it then, huh? About my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Get out of here alive.
Nice. Follow me.
I'm on it.
Thank you. son of a bitch!
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scrap. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you wanna go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of like this, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen.
Oh boy, it's Tama!
No, no, not me. Just my blood. But the world can have it. If someone ponies up the dough.
Hell yeah!
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
I need to distract
team, you can buy me some time! Just need a little more time!
BOW closing in at your location.
It's the one we lost. It's two hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Nice.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Thank you.
anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
To run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad.
Here it comes.
Oh my God!
Doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
This thing is after you, Serena!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. This is why I get paid the big bucks.
Thank you.
fast!
This is getting a little crazy, even for me.
Can't take any more hits. Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this. Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his ops and shoot the choppers down!